Now seek us the then touch the demons. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength.
I can forge weapons. Do come back alive.
you there. Won't you please buy something? My poor child is hungry. You don't deserve to die. So let me give you some advice. This place buzzes with pests fattened on a diet of souls. You could do worse than keep some lotuses for protection. The price of survival can never be too high, can it? How many years has it been since that witch Astraea came to this valley with that squid-headed knight? Those ridiculous white robes of hers. I swear I caught her glaring at my son in disgust. Yes, it's true. She's as nasty as they come. And she's a demon to boot. Not that it surprises me. You could do worse than price of survival. Curses! I wasted my breath on you. Did that witch send you to torment me?
Huh.
touch it. I keep the candles lit, so I am here.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on you. Perhaps it won't be long before a fine day that would be. But perhaps Arryn. It's better than having you bothering us.
I see.
Bravo. Thank you for offering your demon souls. I cannot express my gratitude enough. Oh, to have my wish granted at so late an age. Thank you. You are a fine magician. As promised, let me teach you new magic. He has power over me. I am fully prepared. I can still be patient, my fine.
Among them, could this too?
I swear that he fooled me, and I...